Women's 4x100 medley relay for the Singapore Sports School. Four lengths, each swimmer swimming two laps, backstroke, breaststroke, butterfly, and then finally freestyle. It was Germany leading early on in this first of two heats. They led at the 300 mark as they went to the freestyle leg, but Emma McEwen of Australia swimming against Reinhold of Germany, and it would be McEwen with a terrific final leg. Her final split in the last 156.29, helping Australia take heat number one with a time of 4:13.12. In heat number two, it was Russia the entire way. They led after the backstroke, after the breaststroke, after the butterfly, and they brought it home with Andreeva on the freestyle leg. She finished with a split of 57.22 as Russia was able to defeat China with a time of 4:13.43, but both teams advanced to the final with Australia the top seed and the women's 4x100 meter medley relay.